Eitri succeeded in making the golden boar Gullinbursti, the golden ring Draupnir, and the hammer Mjölnir. That made his brother win the bet, even its handle was shorter than it should have been. These objects were judged by the gods to be superior, and Brokkr won the bet. Loki did not allow him to take his head though, as doing so would have damaged his neck, which was not included in the bet. Sneaky Loki. Instead of this, Brokkr sewed Loki's lips so that Loki would not brag until the threats came out.